What's up, guys? Coach Casey here. You want bigger biceps? Do this. So you're gonna grab an empty bar, okay? We call it 21s. So you do this one of two ways. First way I'm gonna show you, we're gonna do 7 from the bottom to halfway, 7 full, then 7 from 90 degrees, pull up to the top of the shoulder, stop at 90. Then you're gonna do 7 full. Okay, another way, wide grip, 7. Then neutral grip, 7. Close grip, 7. All right, do that 3 to 4 sets, 3 to 4 times a week. If it's too easy, do an eccentric. So you're gonna go 4 seconds down. 1, 2, 3, 4, pop back up. All right, give it a shot. Let me know what you think.